Hey guys, it's me and Darcy. We are going to film the thing up there. Okay, so I've got two hamburgers, both of which have no pickles. Darcy has also two hamburgers with pickles and the caramel sundae. Darcy's meat. So let's begin the food.
Thank you.
I don't think I have any money.
Can I call it?
Yes? Why? Don't you want it? You can have it.
You got a box.
Oh,
what do you think? You think this is some noob?
Thank you.
Some money shot.
I bet you're
cool.
Regretting now.
Cool.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I know, I have one. They're pretty mint. Yeah. Weird. It tastes like a normal cigarette, and then you lick your lips and you get a banana taste.
Nah, I'm not.
Can't wait to have this forever.
Pretty good.
What about him? Where it's at? Have you seen this? It's an apple pie McFlurry.
Yeah, I agree with that. What do you
think?
In concept.
It's in concept, but what do you think?
Right, so you bought an apple pie and you bought
a McFlurry. No, it's... There's what you should do.
Apple pie flavour.
Yeah.
McFlurry. Another nipple?
Well, what do you think sure. I meant
when I said an apple pie?
What you should do is buy a sundae and just buy an apple pie because it's in some warm. This is like kind of cold and bitter. Yeah.
Yeah. I think that's really good. It's really fun.
It's stupid. It's a bit
puzzled. Singular hamburger down.
Yeah, but what you should do is just buy a caramel sundae and get an apple pie because it's like hot and crunchy and stuff.
Yeah, just
like
some water.
Yeah.
Nothing special.
What
happened to the good music? Is it just the... I thought there'd be like the crumble in there or something.
There is.
Where'd you go?
Two hamburgers.
You're gonna have to watch his YouTube channel to find out.
Some macbang
then. It's not about the quantity, it's about the quality. Max.
Stacks of great prizes to win. Garbage.
I'm ready for it.
Oh, garage. No.
What is it?
No, I can't say it. I got something wrong. I thought it said stacks of great prizes to win. And then I thought that said garbage. And you could have put no, it says good prize.
That is a good prize.
Yeah. It's amazing.
Pretty shit though. If you win a garage and you don't have a car.
Yeah. More house.
Just a garage. Whoa.
Pickles out. I'm going to in.
Nah, I was right on it. 47%. What about you?
Well done yet.
I skipped like the last 5 questions.
I'll be taking some of this.
From what I actually wrote, I got like full marks for most things. Yeah. But it makes
it
sense. Yeah, exactly.
It's not like English, you can't like. English will only improve.
Well, apparently the average that people improve is 10%, yeah.
I'd be happy with that 10%. I only wrote one essay, so I got 17%.
Darcy, this is the tax thing on the muffin.
I wrote 4 out of 10 for it. But I like, it wasn't a very, like, that much.
It wasn't good at all.
I don't have any quotes, so I have to get next time with quotes in preparation. Yeah, lit's not actually that hard.
Budge up, Burkoff.
He's got a movie to leg.
Budge up, Alec.
Fuck. Why don't you just sit somewhere else?
Oh, true.
So, Graham's got blonde hair now.
Yellow.
Same one to talk to. Maps. Can I have my drumstick?
Have one.
Can I have my drumstick?
Don't
miss. I'm gonna eat
one now. Did you eat my drumstick?
Pretty sure it's her.
What?
Hold it. Gotta get it in the video, man. What am I eating?
White chocolate and salted caramel cornetto. Oh, drumstick. It's nice, there's no caramel in it anymore. It's good.
Oh, look at the vine.
So it's just quite chocolate.
Pretty much.
Sounds like vanilla. Bruh.
What's the content?
I think that's what. Well, I'm about to conclude. Food?
7 minutes. How's the bagel going? Coming to the ground?
Yeah.
Dope. I'll